This is a star connected three phase system. Here line voltages are ERY, similarly EYB and ERB also, and phase voltages are ERN, EYN and EBN. Now let us derive the relationship between line voltage and phase voltage in case of star connection. So for that, the vector diagram is this one, in which ERN is taken as reference. So with respect to ERN, EYN lags by 120 degree. Similarly, EBN lags EYN by another 120 degree. Then can tell EBN lags ERN by 240 degree, or else you can tell EBN leads ERN by 120 degree. So my phase sequence is RYB, that is R, Y and B in this direction, like this. Okay, now from this diagram, circuit diagram, line voltage ERY is nothing but the vector addition of ERN and ENY. So for that, EYN is reproduced in, that is in the reverse direction. Then we are having ERN and ENY here. So construct the parallelogram, then draw the diagonal. Now this resultant will be the, so this, the diagonal will be the resultant or the line voltage. Okay, so for that we are having the law of parallelogram of forces, which says that resultant vector in case of law of parallelogram of force is equal to root of p square plus q square plus 2pq cos theta. Similarly here, ERN square plus ENY square plus 2ERN ENY cos 60 degree. So now what is ERN, what is EYN, what is EBN? So all are phase voltages, so we can write it as EPH, that is E phase. Now substituting that all these as EPH, so we will be having root of EPH square plus EPH square plus 2 into EPH, EPH into cos 60 degrees half. So we will be getting root of 3 E phase square. So that is equal to root 3 into E phase. Therefore in star connection, line voltage is nothing but root 3 times the phase voltage, or phase voltage is equal to line voltage divided by root 3. Similarly, what about the line current? See, this is the line current here, whatever it's flowing here, that is the line current, and same current flows through the phase. Therefore, line current is equal to phase current.